Hello, Montreal.
Good evening, beautiful
Good
people.
Good evening, Montreal. I'm John Cattucci.
I am David Miziano.
It is a pleasure to be here. This first song is dedicated to my brothers in the audience. It's a breakup song.
From a gentleman's point of view.
And ladies, if for some reason you're offended...
Really, who cares?
Who cares,
is
really?
What we're saying from our hearts.
But God bless, God bless you every single one of you.
You suddenly got too good for me when you lost a bit of weight. You said there were other people that you wouldn't mind to date. I said, hey, that's cool, but I kept all my anger pent up inside. But now for once it's me taking you, baby, for a ride. Whoa. I never liked the way you smelled, and I never liked the stories you tell. I never liked the food you cooked, and yes, in those pants, oh, how fat you looked. You made the choice to make me your ex, but I don't really care, I've had better sex. You weren't the only one who faked it once or twice. Does this sound familiar?
Baby, that's the best mouth loving I ever got in my life. I swear, baby, no one's ever done that like you. You're the only one who's ever...
Ladies, how could you have brushed me off after all that we've been through? The one who you told all of your secrets to. I promised that I'd keep them all locked up, safe and secure. But if I were you, I'd check out triple double you. My ex-girlfriend's a whore.
Oh, I never liked the games you'd play. You'd always dismiss the things I'd say. I never liked the smell of your breath, 'cause baby, in the morning I was French kissing death. Your words will never again hurt me, but I'm going to the doctor 'cause it burns when I pee. Please think of me when you hear this song and realize that breaking up with me was wrong. Oh.
Thank you very much.
I don't know you.
I don't know you.
But I don't want to.
I don't want to.
Every time I see you,
I
think I wanna hit you. 'Cause you got a asshole haircut. You got a haircut like an asshole would. You got a asshole haircut.
And even your mama tell you.
Let me hear.
Help
come
us
on,
out, Montreal. I know you want to. Come on.
Asshole.
Come on. Come on. I know you could do it. Come on.
Ass.
Come on.
Haircut.
Give it to me, Montreal. Come on. Here we go.
Asshole.
Come on.
Haircut.
That's it, Montreal. Oh, that's it, Montreal. Oh, I love what you're doing to me, Montreal. Now, I just want to give you one example, if I could. Just one of the asshole haircut. Just one before you leave tonight. 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 If your child has a rat tail, your kid's an asshole. And more importantly, you're an asshole for letting your child have a rat tail. What's wrong with you?
That's wrong.
And ladies, my beautiful ladies, where you at, my beautiful ladies? Now, you ain't getting off that easy. Nuh-uh. Ladies, if you've ever been down south on vacation and come back with them shitty little beads in your hair, you're an asshole.
You remind me of a kid in school. He treat me bad, he used to treat me cruel. But I don't blame him for making me sad. I blame his parents for the asshole
Montreal. Thank you very much for the Doo Wops.